Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm GaraBoy3366, and welcome back to more Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. So last time, we did a mission, and we had to stop James the Kid, I think his name is James. I don't even remember. But yeah, we had to stop the kid, that's all I really know, from killing our contracts that aren't supposed to die yet. But yeah, pretty much, we're just continuing off right last off. I don't really know what we're doing. But I did want to thank you guys so much for part 18. I do love you guys. Thank you guys so much for all support on this series so far. You guys are absolutely killing it. Keep doing what you're doing. Pump us out until we eventually beat the game. But yeah, anyways, without further ado, let's get right back into this shit. All right, guys, we're back to some more Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. So, looks like we have to climb that, which looks like a climb and a half. And we're back with the regular outfit, by the way. I said I was gonna do it last time, so yeah, it looks way better anyways. Who needs it? Oh, here he is. Yeah, it's pissed off me right now. Unmanned.
Wouldn't you prefer meeting in a pub?
I came to Kingston chasing a target. Getting pissed ain't a priority.
We could work together on this, you know. It's Lawrence Prince you're after. I want his prisoner.
We're after the Sage as well, Edward. Careful who you cross.
May the best man win.
There's guards patrolling that property from end to end. Looks to me like they use bells to signal trouble. See there? We'll want to disable those before pushing too far. With so many men about, we can't rely on stealth alone, so I'll do what I can to distract and draw their attention, giving you a chance to cut them down. Ready?
Your name's not James, is it?
Not most days. Come on.
I'm confused. Okay, now James is a girl. I mean, you know, James did kind of seem girly. I don't know, I just thought it was because he's super young.
If you see Prinz before I do, kill him and there'll be a bit of coin in it for you. All right.
Damn, man. How is it you're a woman?
Christ, Edward. Is that something that needs explaining? Now, I'm here to do a job. I'll let you be amused later.
Son of a bitch. Look away, please. The second I do that, are you kidding me? Okay, we're good.
Don't lose sight of him. Hold you.
Go up, there we go. All right, cut this down and there we go. Cut this bitch down. You have got to be fucking kidding me. Here we go. Son of a bitch! No, 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 no!
Stand still.
Alone. Nope!
Use yourselves, you dullards! Shit! Alarm! Alarm! Interloper! Raise the alarm!
No, no, no! Shut up! You son of a bitch! Are you happy now? Are you happy now? There we go. Are you kidding me? There we go. Gonna do one of these. Here we go. All right, last one.
You.
There's way too many fuckers around these bells, man. I will be right back. I heard a loud ass noise, and it was my dad. He dropped a frozen pack of bologna. I was like, all I heard was like a loud bang, so I want to check on it. Anyways, okay, so now, oh no no no, let's put this guy to sleep. Damn it! No, you motherfucker! Oh my god. There we go. There we go. And we're done. Got it. I didn't mean to do that. God, I can't even call him James anymore. I have to call him Jamie or something. Like...
Hold! Stand your ground!
Please, I've been shot. I need aid.
Christ, Thompson, look at her. She's hurt.
Dreadfully, sir. I'm poorly.
All right.
I'm faint.
Take an arm, lass.
Bless you, lads.
Wow, they are idiots. They are straight up idiots. That worked.
Says to keep your eyes peeled tonight. Because there's some men about bent that make trouble.
I'll spread the word.
All right. And those guys are heavily nearsighted, and they could not see. Those guys are right there at the gate and didn't see shit. Let's do this real quick. Might as well. Oh shit.
Got a clear shot on that little.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Stop the bastard.
Not the alarm.
Shit! Alarm! Alarm!
Yeah, come for the alarm. Go ahead. Huh? Dumbass.
Interloper, raise the alarm!
Son of a bitch! He didn't see me? Okay. Fuck it. I don't know how he didn't see me. Oh, he's right there. Hello. Oh, shit. Well, he saw me. Whatever.
Why hang over me like a leering crow to see an old man suffer?
You've caused no small portion of suffering yourself, Mr. Prince. Retribution, I suppose.
You absurd cutthroats and your precious philosophy. You live in the world, but you cannot make it move.
You mistake my motive, old man. I'm only after a bit of coin.
As was I, lad. As was I.
Heads up, Kenway! I found your man!
I remember you. The Templar from Havana.
I'm no Templar, mate. That was just a ruse. We've come here to save your ass from this slaver.
Save me? I work for Mr. Prince.
Well, then he's a poor man to call master. He meant to sell you out to the Templars.
Oh, you can't trust anyone, it seems.
Robert!
Son of a bitch. Yeah, clear shot on shit. Oh shit. Guys all got clear shots, but they ain't taking them. Holy shit, there's so many! Holy shit! Ow. I'm gone. Become anonymous. Here we go. Come on, you really want to do this? Do you really want to check this thing, the haystack? Do you really want to? There you go. Don't worry, James. You'll never know. There we go.
Lost your man again, did you?
Aye. Roberts is a devil with a queer aversion to kindness. I suppose that's two men I've lost today. So, what's your real name, lass?
Mary Reed to my mum. And them I call friends. But not a word of it to anyone. Or I'll unman you as well.
Well, I don't want to be unmanned, so I'll just just keep it to myself. All right, well, I do think I'm leaving us here. All right, guys, I'm leaving this episode here. Next episode, we're going to continue on and continue with the next mission. That's kind of crazy how James wasn't actually James. It was Jamie. No, her name is Mary, actually. But yeah, anyways, love you guys. Thank you guys so much for all support on this series so far. You guys are absolutely killing it. Keep doing it, pump us out until we eventually beat the game. But yeah, anyways, meantime, drop a like, leave a comment, and welcome to the revolution.